figure of 8 knot, especially I learnt that just so I could do this.
Paulie, what happened, mate? Somebody buy a cricket, did they?
Cricket?
Yeah, one of those cutting machines. You got the mad, the magic stickers.
The voice factory did that for me. Straight from the factory.
Front runner before the comp starts.
Yeah. So what do you reckon about Johnny's departure from the comp?
Oh, that's sad, mate. Yeah. Oh, well, you know, that's what he wants to do.
His loss.
Yeah.
Oh, mate, dress for success. You got the hat.
Yeah, everything.
You got the shirt. So what's happening? What's happening here today?
Hang glider competition. There's some paraglides as well, but who cares? They're just here. They want to try and share the glory.
Hey, Danny.
Another year!
Yay. It's like a good flying day this time, eh?
And apparently you're the front runner now that Johnny's out of it and Rory's not here.
I'm the tail gunner.
I mean, you don't want to be tail gunner if you've seen that latest. You seen their Masters of the Air series?
No.
Not good. Not good for the tail gunner. What's the weather looking like today?
Well, it's looking good. I mean, the sky looks good. A little bit windy, but I think everyone's thinking it's going to be okay. Chance of a thunderstorm later, but...
So they tell me that the Solomon Island champion is a sure win now that Johnny's out of the competition.
Absolutely,
what's your thoughts?
Yeah, that's right, yeah. Well, I've got the Papua New Guinea guy's a bit good too. I've got to keep an eye on him. Oh no, he's not here. Okay, so it's just me, isn't it?
Yep, I'm here again. The hang gliding community have come to know me as the shepherd. I guide them into the sky where they circle around and take off in different directions. They've come to respect me over the years, these hang glider pilots. It's going to be awesome. Let's go and meet a few and we'll let them know how they can better their game. Here's a couple of pilots. Let's go give them some words of advice. You look pretty new here, and I see you set up well away from everyone else. Is there a strategy here?
Yes, there's old men here at this launch, and this is a very steep one, so you don't have to run very much.
Nice. I see you're flying the latest, greatest combat, GT. Is that a new model?
Yes, the current model.
Excellent. So you're right there, this is your variometer.
Yeah.
And this is...
Satellite TV.
And this is where you watch YouTube while you're up there.
124 channels.
If I get bored, I can tune into any channel and don't go making me channel suggestions.
He's working on a big screen TV.
Yeah, right? Yeah, yeah, next time's a 50.
What do you think?
Guy wants an 80 inch.
Big screen TV.
But Samsung, must be Samsung.
So, Guy, I think we need to fly downwind, just in case you need a bit of a hand, okay? Just downwind will do us well.
Well, the first one, I'll get it down. NT.
K-E-L-V-N-T. And then, was it back to Godfrey's?
No, four ways. It's just four ways.
Yeah, can you just put that near my glider?
No problem.
Thanks.
Consider it there.
We'll hold you to your word.
Yeah, just... That thing's got a clip in there. Just make sure that's clipped in, otherwise there's a problem.
That's it. You don't want to fly with that unclipped.
Oh, careful. Just be careful. Don't break them.
No,
don't break them. There's some... Apparently some of them go on this side, and some of them go on that side. And if you get it wrong, you'll end up spinning.
Bloody hell. I'm glad you're here.
I would have mucked that up.
Oh, Rick, just let you know, mate, you need to, this thing here, it needs to go on there.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh no, I can't see how.
We might have just saved this guy's life.
Beautiful.
going on, mate? Is it good?
It's good. Only for a little while.
It's going to be awesome.
It's going to be awesome up until it overcasts at 2 o'clock.
It's going to be awesome until it isn't.
Then it's going to open up again for an hour or two. And by 4 o'clock, it's going to be a thunderstorm up here.
Excellent.
All right, guys, briefing.
Venturi through the gap. Then it's down the hills to Carroll Towers, put a 5k radius to shorten it up a little bit and take it just around the bottom of the top.
This is it, Danny. Big day. They're all up there, but they're not going forwards, they're all going backwards. So I don't know, my glider's only a little bit better than them, so I don't know what to do. Panic, don't panic, calm down. That'll all be good, but yeah, they're not really, look at that guy, he's not really going forwards much.
A beginner, just take it easy when you launch. Yeah. I'll keep an eye on you, and if you get any trouble, you let me know. You let me know, and then we'll sort it out together.
Right, done. And Godfrey's a beers in the bloody. If I get to base easy, I'll go over the back. But if it's a struggle, I'll just. Stay full.
Sad state of affairs. Not the way you want to finish the day.
No. When a mate needs help, everyone dives in though. That's the kind of community we are. Yeah. So he's got a dozen mates down there with him, talking him through it, helping out. So